What's up, champ? It's Jordan Wheeler of Blue Star Nutraceuticals, and in this video, I'm gonna reveal the biggest 6 gym mistakes most men are making, and more importantly, how to fix them for good. Mistake number 1, warming up muscles with cardio. The best warm-up is physical rehearsal. This means going through the motions you'll be performing during your workout. You must warm up the joints, tendons, ligaments, and muscles that are involved in the exercise you're about to perform. Simply put, riding a spin bike before bench press won't accomplish that. Instead, slowly build up to your working weight with just 2 to 3 reps at a time so that you don't exhaust your muscles before the set begins. Mistake number 2, not training with a full range of motion. You've seen it before. Average guy, 800 pounds on the leg press, 2 inches of travel. Training your ego is a big mistake. Avoiding the full range of motion results in strength development at the top end of the exercise. This can lead to injury from uneven strength development in your tendons. Use a weight that you can move through a full range of motion without breaking form. You'll get bigger, and it's less likely you'll get hurt. Mistake number 3, locking out. Locking out takes the tension off the working muscle and increases the chance of joint problems. It's very important that you don't lock out and you do not pause at any point in the movement. What matters is not how fast you move the weight, but how fast the muscle moving the weight contracts. The only muscle group that is an exception to this rule is the triceps. Mistake number 4, copying pro bodybuilders and athletes. It's very easy to confuse talent with knowledge. Professional bodybuilders who take performance-enhancing drugs and have elite-level genetics can get away with almost anything in the gym. And remember, the training programs you find in popular bodybuilding magazines are usually ghostwritten and are not the pro's actual routine. Mistake number 5, doing shrugs to build traps. Shrugging the 160-pound dumbbells looks savage, but isn't doing anything for growth. Large traps are built from deadlifts and rows. Why? The traps have a transverse origin and insertion point, so raising the clavicle upward has no effect on the entire muscle. Mistake number 6, relying on a spotter to lift the bar. A spotter, although sometimes essential for safety, should only touch the bar if it begins to reverse in motion. Executing forced reps creates excessive damage to muscle fibers by forcing the muscle past its training thresholds, making recovery next to impossible. There's also an increased risk of injury when forcing a muscle through a range of motion when it can't contract properly. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up. Any questions or comments, leave them below, and be sure to hit subscribe. And of course, keep training hard. See you soon.